I poured 150 milliliters margarita mix and 50 milliliters silver tequila and mixed them together and poured over the anti-griddle. It froze the alcoholic drink. I kept working it so it would be that more of a blended margarita slash shaved ice mouthfeel, but it was delicate and even better. I rimmed the glass with sriracha and lime seasoning, poured in the frozen margarita mix and an extra shot of tequila and a touch more mix for good measure. Salud.